Hey guys, what's up?
Not much.
Holy fuck, I like that mistake. Did you guys see it?
No.
I think it's gonna come up any second now.
Oh, I just saw it.
Yeah, it's like it played over again because I didn't mute it. Nice. Oh. Hello everyone, welcome to the second Q&A live stream. Where we'll be joined today by, of course, Billy. He could make it anyway, despite the fact that I said that
hey,
you weren't going to make
it. I woke up at the same time I did last night. Last time.
You didn't come online though at the same time. Doesn't matter anyway.
I came up as soon as I woke up.
It's alright. But our amazing special guest is the one, the only, Cymbarine, also known as Amethy Heath.
Yeah, that me.
Yeah, that's you. Exactly. So we'll have a third person this time. It was going to be so that Amethy was going to replace Billy, but this time we decided to go with more people, which is just as fine, I would say. So how are all you boys doing? I'm just going to move some windows around. There we are. All right, I'm ready. So what I'm going to be doing today is going to be animating these two fucking guys hitting each other. I hope it can get real good. I mean, last live stream actually went quite well, I would say.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
I hope these guys don't hurt too young.
Yeah, nice dribble.
I hope these guys don't hurt each other too much.
No, they will. Let's see if I can do it in under 3 hours, because I'm usually very slow at animating. So for now, I think I'm going to make it easier for everyone, so I'm going to make rulers here. I'm going to set up the stage like this instead, just so it doesn't... So this camera doesn't annoy everyone. There we go, and then hide the camera. So this is within the border. It's kind of hard to explain how I do it, but there you are. Man, how many people in here right now watching the stream?
Let me check.
Okay, 38 right now, so that's fine.
Yeah, okay.
I think some more people are going to join as time goes by.
And there's a lot in the Discord chat too.
Yeah, there's about like 12 people on that one.
Wait, what? Oh, holy shit! Holy fuck! I didn't even see it! Nice. Alright, well, we are all ready to start. And it's only a matter of time, really. And by the way, guys, I could not get my birds out of my room, so they're going to be joining us here as well. So I hope that three people will be a distraction enough to, to compensate for the background noise. Just because I was lazy and I couldn't get to this place quicker. Okay, well, I guess it's... I guess it's time to go back to the good old schedule with the questions as usual.
So are you gonna do the questions?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking for a second. Like,
it went silent.
I'm waiting for some.
I think some people don't really like. I think it's gonna take a second before people really start saying anything.
Mhm.
I'm just going to extend this thing. I hope some people will learn something from this. Like, in the sense that they're going to see, like, how I've set up my thing. Man, there's a lot of chat activity going on right now. That's kind of good. Guess it's speak Danish. Okay. Hi, meet now on a kill set. Oh, they did an N. Spørgsmål og svar video. I don't know how to say it in Danish. I'm sorry. I was saying Q&A in Danish, but there's not really any direct translation for that.
Doesn't even know how to speak his own language.
Wow. Alright. Coming in with that sassy boy already. So, yeah. Alright, I think... I see some question marks. I don't see the questions, though. So, I think it's...
Hello, I just got here. What program are you using to animate?
I mean... How do I... Okay, that's the show. I'm using Flash CS6. It's a very good program. And by very good, I mean slightly broken. And by slightly broken, I mean very broken.
Hey, at least it isn't CC.
Yeah, I cannot approve of Animate CC. It's not very good. Actually, Billy, could you change the title to featuring Simmarine as well?
No.
Yes.
Hold on, I have to jump to the GP.
It's because, yeah, we weren't sure that if MSC was going to join this chat. The, you know, live stream.
Oh, I'll just say something in chat, MSC.
Hi.
I'm seeing if I did the name right. No,
I don't know. Wow, that's chat. Some good oh. stuff. Alright. There are a bunch. I see a bunch of question marks. So
fine. I'll answer. I'll ask one. Hey, Kelzad, why is it that chicken breasts don't have nipples?
Because. I think you've come to the wrong Q&A. I'm just saying. It's just not this
you
one.
You asked a question. I looked at the one that just came up.
All right. Well. Okay.
Beggars can't Kelzad, be cuter.
I mean, you came up with your character.
How I came up with... Honestly, I don't know. So, yeah. That's my answer. I haven't really thought of the choreography for these two. I was just thinking of, like... I don't know. They're gonna, like, have a very basic fist fight, and then one of them's gonna just knock the other one out or something. I was going to make a background, but... well... Time has killed me, and also other reasons. Alright, so let's get this fucking started.
Let us go.
Kill ourselves. So it would be real nice if you guys could start asking those questions.
I'm waiting for Billy to answer to ask a question.
I'm waiting for a good starting question.
It doesn't matter. It could be anything.
There's one right there. It says,
one
by
question,
my
what happened to Gabriel Barge?
Yeah.
Well, the guy's busy playing Dota 2, so I don't know what you're talking about. he's a guy for himself, alright? He does what he wants. He is working, but he's not working as much as we are. And he also has a wife on the side of that. So I hope that was a good enough answer for that. I think both of you should like switch in, but like every second question, like first it's Billy that gets to choose on, then you have a thing.
Yeah, let me just say first, if people in the Discord want to ask questions, just at me or Amethy.
Yeah, I think actually that's a better idea sometimes.
Yeah, or Billy could just look at the YouTube one, I could just look at the Discord one.
No, that's I think that's too complicated.
It's too complicated.
Yeah. Despite it isn't, but people will think, but people will see it as too complicated. So either you send them a private message, not to me though, because I'm just going to be doing this. But yeah, send DMs to either them or type it in the YouTube live chat.
Question, what's your favorite Madness collab?
Oh, I don't know, actually. I'd probably say one of the old ones. I think the best one is... let me think about this for a second. Billy, do you have one?
I don't know if I can really remember the name, but I think it was Madness... Litheris
Madness, yeah. Madness Litheris, yeah. Something like that. It's an old one.
I think it was like the first one I saw, and I was like, wow, I'm so unskilled.
I stink.
Back when I thought like my second animation was like next to Crinkles, when I see all these other ones, I'm like, oh. I got a long way to go.
Yeah, I don't know which one's my favorite. I think my favorite one is probably like something from... something from like 2010 or 11. I think actually Disintegration is my favorite one. That must be like, yeah. Something like that. It's an old collab with Dim. Sadly, our former GP Studios member, sadly, he went inactive and we had to kick him out.
It's a shame.
Sadly.
Anyway.
Amethyst, your turn now.
Oh.
See if you can find a good one. Alright, I already see some people
question
having...
for Billy. What is your favourite Madness animation? If you're talking about the series, I'd probably say Consternation or Inundation.
Nice.
Yeah, you like Inundation a lot.
Yeah. But I'm starting to like... Now that I go back a bit more, I'm starting to like Consternation more and more.
Huh.
Could be tricky. Okay,
I've got
people,
one.
Stop saying K.
Yeah, guys, if you're gonna spam the chat, you might as well, you're not gonna be allowed to say anything else.
You might as well leave.
You might as well die! Okay, maybe not die, but you know what I mean.
I got a question. Amethy, who is your favorite Madness character? I mean, that's kind of obvious. It's... I really like Auditor a lot. Like...
Oh, we know!
Oh, yeah. But, really? Like, second favorite would have to be, like, Jeebus, though. Everyone else is just insignificant to me.
Jeebus got those big, beautiful eyes.
He's got very luscious eyes.
We got a statement from someone called Viri. I'm so glad to be here with the boys, although I'm not sure about that loser, Amethy.
You just got dissed on him, Amethy.
Wow.
I'm hurt.
I believe this.
Viri, by the way, is Viridian. He is an old man's guy at this point.
Question for Killzad. I'm currently making a Madness game. Do you have any advice for me?
In terms of coding, I have no fucking clue. But I mean, the only real tip I could give or advice is just make the game replayable.
Make it fun.
Yeah, well, of course. Wouldn't be much of a game without that. But no, I think replayability is the most important factor.
Are Killzad's birds having a fist fight in the background? Because that's what it sounds like.
Wow, that's a very random question. No, they're just having fun. I'm sorry, I was gonna try and get them out, but we wouldn't have made it to the stream if I would have gotten them out. It would have been about 20 minutes more. I mean, if they do go in their cage and I take them out, we'll be fine. It's only a matter of time. Anyway.
I didn't realize it was that hard to get them.
They are not very happy to go in their cages because they are out like all day. Anyway.
I got DM'd a question.
Ah.
Question for all. What time is it in all your countries?
6:22 a.m.
Nice. Well, it's 8 a.m. 8 p.m. here.
It's 2 p.m. here.
Nice. Billy's from Australia, I'm from Denmark, and Amethy's from American land. So that's why, pretty much the three corners of the world.
Three corners, the Earth is a pyramid.
Yes. Well, that's more than three corners in the pyramid. That's like five? Yeah, that's five corners in the pyramid. Technically.
So it's flat, because it's a triangle. Flat Earth confirmed?
Wow. I'm not a conspiracy theorist. I don't know what the hell I'm animating, by the way. I'm just doing something, and then I'm gonna make something. It's very smooth, though, but I didn't even notice. How long has the stream been going already? for? It's been going for
18 minutes.
Really?
Nearly 19.
Holy fuck, that was slow. Alright, well.
Slow?
Yeah, I mean.
I thought it was quick.
Huh, alright. No, I mean, like, my animation process. Progress.
Oh.
I don't know, I'm not a very fast animator. I guess that's where improvement lies.
Why the madness community is dead, Killzad? Why?
Because it gets smaller and smaller. That's not much of an answer there.
Yeah. Killzad, what's the history of your name?
Oh, well.
Did you punch your keyboard or something?
Haha, that's a funny one. It started with Warcraft 3, where there was this character called Kel'Thuzad, and I just wanted to make a nickname out of that, and I made it Kel'Thuzad instead. It's a very plain story about that.
At least it's original, because with mine, I literally just took it from a PS2 game that nobody knows about, so I'm in the clear.
Which one's that, huh?
Cimmerian came from the PS2 game Adventures of Cookie and Cream, which is from the same developers that did Dark Souls.
Yeah.
And Gib50 came from, well, my sadly departed dog when I was young, but I misspelt it.
That's such a sad story, but it's funny at the same time.
But yeah. It wouldn't work if it was Gib50. It wouldn't sound as right.
No. It's alright. Gib50's a better name than just Jib, I guess.
And the 50 came from Cowboy 50. Some dumb name I came up with when I was in grade 4. It's like Cowboy, not Cowboy. Cowboy.
There's many things lying behind that name.
Many things that should not be mentioned in this stream, Kel'Thuzad.
Wow, alright. Fair enough. Anyway, do we have any other questions? Well, of course we do. There's a ton of them, but we can all take one.
Everyone. Question for Gib. Are you working on the next animation about Jack? No, I'm working on something different for Madness Day this year. Something people have probably been waiting for. I probably shouldn't be saying in stream just in case I don't do it, but Madness Heaven 10.
There he goes.
Here's one. Hey Kel'Thuzad, what was your inspiration for Kel'Thuzad and Yilan?
Well.
The Amazing Machinima series Red versus Blue.
I've never watched that actually, so.
I don't know, it's like Halo or something.
Yeah, I never finished it.
Yeah. But yeah, pretty much it was just like, let's make a bad guy, like, completely just, let's make like a guy who is more evil than just tricky or something like that. Yilan was the first character to be made. I made him at a young age. Yeah. There's not actually, like, a reason to it. It just happened.
You actually showed me, like, the drawing you drew of him.
Yeah, exactly.
That you actually saved from all that time ago.
Yeah, exactly. He's a very old concept. The name itself came up later, and I don't know where I got it from.
Because I saw the Yi meme and was like, ha ha.
Yes.
No. What happened to Stagnant?
is that him that asks that question?
No, it's not him.
Oh, okay.
It's not him.
Well, Stagnant, he left because he said he was done with Madness. At least for a time, because he was going to make something, but he never did it, and I think he just got bored of it and lost all motivation, which is fine. Rest in peace.
He resigned.
Yeah, he resigned.
Is Illy pulling an all-nighter?
I'm pulling an early morninger.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you can't really pull much of an all-nighter at fucking 6 a.m.
You wouldn't want me to pull an all-nighter.
Not before the stream, no. That would have been a bit dumb.
Hey guys.
Then like halfway through the stream you'd be like, any questions, Billy? Billy?
Yeah, pretty much.
Because I do snore.
Yeah.
You probably do that.
I know for a fact.
Yes, yes.
you remember that? It's hard to explain. I can't explain that on the stream.
It seems to be...
not that again. More like a whoop.
It's just some weird sounds.
Anyway, let's focus on this.
Yeah, yeah. Question for Billy, that gamer girl, the chat, and the Kelzad. What version of flesh do you use?
Is there a question for me?
Yeah.
Gamer
me,
girl?
You, and the gamer girl.
Me, you, and the gamer girl. Oh boy.
Wow.
Wow, yeah, fucking... I mean, they're not wrong.
I use CS6. I used to use Flash 8, but then it was like... It's old.
Billy got a better computer, new. Therefore...
And I could, yeah.
CS6 was better.
And I could actually run it without it, like, taking a million years to autosave. And blue... No more blue screens.
Oh yeah, you used to have those all the time.
Surprising. On my laptop, I used to get about... What was it, because of, like... Roughly 10 blue screens a day.
I think it was about... Six, yeah. Six or seven.
Six or six, around there.
Yeah, it would crash
like an unusual amount, to say the least.
It crashed every like 1 hour or 45 minutes.
I just have like on this laptop I have Animate CC, sadly. But I also have Flash 8, but I don't touch it, so
yeah. It's not, I mean, it's fine for bad computers or old computers, because it's supposed to work on those, but if you have a better computer or just a good computer, CS6 is fine.
Yeah.
I mean, my old replace computer that I had midway through Realm 2, it worked, it was so much, like, it was fine. It was still shit, but it was fine. So... Get CS6 if you can, because it's a better software than Flash 8. It's much less clunky.
And if you're all... And it's a better idea to get it, because if everyone's using it, then there's not going to be any problems with collabs. Like, oh, I can't use this.
Yeah, it's compatible
with every format. File format.
I think it's even compatible for, like, CC files.
Yeah, if you save down a file.
No, I don't think you have to do that, honestly. Maybe I'm wrong, but I just thought there was something like that.
Question for Kelzad. Can you run us down on the idea behind your penguin character?
Oh no.
Asks Platform.
God damn it, Anto. I have no fucking clue. It was something to do with Michael. My old friend. Who is not here. Haven't spoken to him in a long time. It was like this weird character that he came up with, and then I animated it. It was a test character, pretty much, like something that I practiced with when I first started animating. But yeah.
Will there be Le Penguin in Realm 4?
Yes.
You heard it here, folks.
The penguin fits everywhere. It's funny, because it was made before like the animation that Matt made. Not that I have any proof of that.
Right, it was.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought that's where you partly based the idea off.
No.
Question. Would you rather get stabbed or shot?
Shot.
Oh my god.
Well, it was a question that I answered, but yeah, I'd rather get shot. Well, you know.
A stab wound is wider.
It's also because the bullet, it's clean. I mean, it depends. It really depends on what size and stuff.
As long as it's not like a special, like, holotip or something. Otherwise, you're missing half your arm.
I mean, yeah, like I just said, it depends on the bullet and the gun. But I mean, if it's a clean shot, then bullet, because that's easily healable.
Mm-hmm. Like, I told you guys a story with my friend, like, getting stabbed and not knowing about it, right?
No.
Like, a while back, like, my friend got stabbed, and he didn't even know about it until, like, someone on the street just noticed, "Oh my god, you're bleeding." He's like, "Oh."
How did he notice? Did someone stab him, or did he, like...
His fat saved him.
Was he just walking down the street, then he just got stabbed, and no one noticed, he didn't even notice?
Yeah. What? Like, he got stabbed by his ex-girlfriend, and he just, like, went out in the street just to walk, and then someone knows that he was bleeding, and my friend didn't even know about it until someone pointed it out.
Wow.
His fat saved him.
You heard it here?
That's really... That's an interesting story.
Do we have anything else? On any of the I see a lot of chat activity, but I do not like...
Kelzad, do you know Crinkles?
Yes. Would be weird if I didn't.
Yeah. I think we all do, right?
Yeah, we pretty much do. I mean, it's not like...
We're asking all...
Sorry. It's because Matt's not very, like... I mean, the guy doesn't talk very much, but he, it's not like he's completely blocking himself from the rest of the internet.
So that's cool, okay.
Mm-hmm.
You heard it fear first.
Question to the team. How to inhale Russians in my yellow blood?
That's a bad question, Billy.
Hey, if you want me to ask every question, then...
Not every question.
Okay.
I got a DM.
Question for Gib.
Oops. You go.
Okay. Question for Gib. Are you working on the next animation about Jack? For the second time, no.
He actually just announced that, like, five minutes ago. Yeah, exactly.
Holy shit.
5 minutes ago, you said you were doing the Heaven Remix 10 thing. If you can keep your promises, that is.
Ouch.
Got him.
I try. Question for Kelzad. What is your opinion on the episode 11? Main series.
Main series? Well, implying that I've seen it. Of course I have. Well, I can't give any information, of course.
Mm-mm.
But it's good. It's good.
The ladder, they climb down on breaks and they die.
That's funny, Billy.
It's only like 500 frames.
Question to Kelzad. How many times did you need it for your fifth update video?
How many times? What does that even mean?
I don't know, that was just what I was asked.
How much time do you need until you do your next one?
Oh, what, the next update? I don't know. It's not like we have anything to update on at the moment.
Where's round 4?
I mean, I pretty much replaced update videos with Twitter and Facebook. Because it's like, I could just type it there instead of spend time on making like a silly animation, short animation thing.
Do you know that Crinkles is Matt Jolly? I know that.
You're a bit late to the party, guy. I think we are aware.
Oh, for the how many time did you need for your fifth update video, he was asking, like, how much animating time do you need for that?
Oh, what, like, with an update video?
Mm-hmm.
I would spend the entirety of one day and a little bit of the next one. By that I mean like 10 hours of work, yeah. But I do it really quickly, that's why the quality of the month, well, great.
Question, any tip for animating?
Don't lose motivation.
Question for Kilsad. Is it hard to animate the feats?
No, not really. They're just annoying. They're just boring.
Kilsad. What do you think about the Rumpel FLA animation of Crinkles? Please answer.
Wow. Alright. Well, it was good. What do you want me to say? It's like, okay. Alright then.
Question for Amethy. Are you going to start animating stuff in Madness? I mean, if I had time, I'd love to do it, but I'm in college for animation, actually. But I don't really have free time to do anything Madness related, so...
It's real animation, guys, not this fucking bullshit. Yeah, I said it.
Yep.
So, yeah, that's your answer.
Hey, question for the team. Do you think you can guess correctly all Madness weapons on models and name from one episode or movie, from ground posters or hands or black? And back?
I don't know where you're reading this, Billy.
What?
That's a question.
Well, I don't know. I mean, does it mean, like, if we can name the weapons just by looking at them?
Probably.
I mean, I can with some weapons. I mean, I don't know if he wants us to compare it to, like, real guns with Madness or Madness guns within Madness.
All Madness weapons, I think.
All Madness weapons, oh boy. Well, I could probably name most of them just by looking at them. I mean, it's not like it really matters anyway.
Question for Billy and Kelzad. How do you get into animating Madness?
It's... If you really want to, then you kind of do. It's what starts out as like an experiment, like, ooh, I want him to do this. And then it looks horrible, and you're like, hmm. Then you try it again, it doesn't look as bad, and then you keep going.
It's the test stage, as I like to call it. Where you just try out the different things, because Madness is a very good way to like learn how to use Flash, and also animation in general. It's a very easy way to understand the concept of how frames work.
It's a kind of like a transition animation series.
Yeah, pretty much.
Question for team. Since MC10 came out 5 years ago, I thought that I'd ask, how long have you guys been Madness fans?
Since 2007.
It's really been 5 years.
Yeah, it has been 5 years.
Yeah.
I've been a fan for a decade now. Since 2007, the first movie I saw was Madness Antipathy.
Nice. Mine was Depredation. I started in 2005.
Ooh, classic.
Yee.
I think I started in 2010. I remember I joined Newgrounds 2009, but I think the first thing I found of Madness is like Madness Interactive or Madness Accelerant. It was like, whoa, there's this whole thing of Madness combat games, but then there are animations, and I was like, oh. Hey, this is still pretty cool.
You got one?
You ever drew your character right? Tip for animating. Just try and put what you're imagining your character to look like onto the Madness model, I guess.
I don't think most people know how to do that. But again, guys, this is mostly about how you animate Madness. If you really need like some technical like help with Flash, this is, I mean, you could look here, for that, but I would suggest someone else, like, draw with Jesse, for an example. I learned a lot of stuff from him.
It really depends on what you're dealing with.
Yeah, it depends on your own style of working as well.
Hmm. I got an answer to that question that like, I just asked. It's hard to tell. It's like... It's hard to tell you how to draw your character. It's like trying to tell you how to get better at drawing. It's something you have to experience.
Yeah, you just need to get your hands on it first.
Mm-hmm. Question to Kelzad. For moving sprites, do you use mouse or direction keys? Which one do you use the most?
Oh, if I'm animating with sprites.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if I'm more precise, I'll use arrows. Like, for example, you can see here, I'm like refining the different frames. And I'll do that with arrow key. Any other questions?
I'm waiting for Billy.
I'm getting annoyed by this guy that is telling me color's spelled wrong in the Discord.
How what spelled wrong?
Color.
It doesn't matter.
I know, it's just the way they said it. A question for all. What is your favorite episode of the School Madness? Okay, never mind.
Jackson. Yeah. You should probably read the questions before you actually read them out first, Billy.
Kelzad, do you think Madness Combat 11 will ever come out?
Madness 11?
Yep.
Well, we can all agree on that it will, one day.
Yeah.
We have seen it before, and it is confirmed that it will come out, because Kringle said it himself.
Mm-hmm.
And he's also shown a few things, so...
Mm.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I think I can move the camera a bit more to the right now, because it seems to be more centered this way. There we are.
Matthew Jolly showed it to a select few on the Twitch streaming website.
I think we're just going to keep that information for ourselves for now, Billy.
You're going to let Matt get more views on his Twitch streams.
I know.
Oops. Did I advertise? Question for Gib, because I'm Gib. Oh, I know. Never mind, that was already asked. Before.
Again, read them before you actually read them out.
Yes, Kelsa.
What? I'm saying!
I know.
Well, sorry, guys, I was just reading a question.
It's fine.
Yeah, I'll read one. Okay. Two questions. Be careful with the CH, like on Dokev. I messed that up already. Do you know your friend Teddy, or Theodore Dokov, or Teodok from Newgrounds, and Bulgaria, and do you want to visit Bulgaria someday? ?
I've never thought of that before, to be honest. So I don't think so, no. I've never tried to think about that. It's not a thought that had crossed my mind.
Well, here's another one. Question for Kelzad. What is inside a document called Romp on your screen?
Oh, it's the, the first, like, part of Romp that I have that I use for my Madness sprites. Really. That's it. I just use this for all my sprites, pretty much.
Nice.
I dare you to animate with snapping on. Says someone.
Fine, I'll just use arrow keys. I got my ways around, baby.
Question okay, to so all. This... Hold on. I'm sorry. It's just someone asked, what would be the point of MC11 if the auditor dies in MC10? The series clearly ends there.
Well.
I guess you'll just have to wait and see.
Yep. Yeah,
one,
Billy.
Okay, I'm going to ask this one, so he stops asking it. Two questions for you, gangsters. You drew characters, right? Any tips for animating? I already answered it.
Yeah.
It's like telling you how to draw. It's not easy.
Yeah, you can't do that. It's...
Billy, I got some funny Polish word for you. Szkiz eberzezin.
There's a lot of S's in there.
And Z's.
Oh yeah, that's definitely Polish.
I can't read. I can only read the last part because it says Zin.
Zizibrisisin.
I have
no idea.
What is the most devastating creative slump you've all gone through?
Creative
slump, what's like prevented me from my doing stuff?
Biggest unmotivation thing.
Probably sometimes when I was unmotivated to do flame effects. Because those are fucking hard to do if you want to do them correctly.
I'll say one of my biggest devastating slumps. No, I won't say, but because that knows.
I think I know what you're talking about.
Mine?
Last year. 2 years ago.
Mine would be, I never really stopped drawing, so whenever I got into a slump, I'd experiment styles.
Nice.
Anime I'm not fond of. I'd say that's my embarrassing one.
Do you think that Madness Combat 11 might be on the base of Project Nexus? If yes, that would be the first Madness Combat based on Madness Project Nexus.
I do not understand that question.
Yeah!
I'm at a loss for words with that.
Let me translate. Do you think Madness 11 will be at the Science Tower or something?
Whoa, hell yeah, that my words.
Heard that.
Yeah. By the way, guys, we will be. I think I'm ending the stream if I finish this test before the time has passed. Because normally it would take max 3 hours or a whole test. Anyway, sorry. What was your question? I didn't hear it before.
Mine.
Mhm.
Okay, he was asking, do you think Madness 11 will be in Project Nexus? Place?
I can't say.
I doubt it. Anyway.
What's the hardest animation that you have ever created?
If I'm to be honest, it's what I'm doing right now. Not
really?
Not this instant, no. But Realm 4.
Oh.
Definitely the hardest thing I'm doing right now.
Carrot or parrot?
Parrot. Because I'm allergic to carrots.
Oh.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Damn.
It stinks, I know.
Your name Billy. Oh, sorry, Billy boy.
That's a good.
Yeah, I don't have to deal with this. I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm. Bye.
Wow. All right. Pussy.
Just.
This was asked before. Like, what kind of birds do you have?
Well, budgies.
Nice.
Well, I see someone put in some amazing emojis there.
Yeah,
guys, you should really like time people out if they are being dumb.
I got it, dude.
Yep.
Kill sad. Can you ask for crinkles, Billy? You.
Switch in between each other. One like every second time.
We've been trying.
Anyway, what were you saying, Anthony?
It's that like tiny delay that just messes it all up.
Yeah,
totally.
It's a little bit of a lag, but that's actually fine with me because I'm like in between them both. They have a harder time like talking to each other, but I'm like the middleman. What was your question?
It was, Kelzak, can you ask for Crinkles when it will launch the Madness Project Nexus 2?
No, because you won't answer anyway. there is no reason to. The guy won't give it up, which is fine. It's up to him.
If you want anything about PN2, you just ask me. I probably know more than these two about the game.
Yeah, I've been focused a lot more around this thing instead. Because I'm like, Amethy, I have a life somewhat.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna talk now, okay? Is that fine?
Okay.
Wow.
Go ahead.
How hyped are you for Project Nexus 2 on a scale of 1 to 30?
1 to 30, that's very specific. I mean, we aren't as hyped because we want to see a result rather than just alphas and betas.
I guess I'd say 15.
Yeah, I'd probably say 15 as well.
I'm on the fence. Hold on, I'm gonna eat something because I'm really hungry. So wake up.
Alright, then.
Is he seriously leaving?
I have no idea. He can do what he wants, I guess.
True. I just found myself a question here.
I love when my mouse freezes. There it goes.
Question. Do you have the suck?
Oh. If I had the suck. No, I don't have one, sorry. I don't have a singular suck.
I knew you were going to say that.
Wow, alright. But no, I don't.
Question from Kelzad. Why animate?
I'm back.
There you are.
You mean... Question for kills and not from kills then.
I'm reading what's typed.
Alright, well that's a retarded thing to say. Anyway, what was he gonna say?
You white animate?
I'm white animate.
It's like, why do you animate?
Oh, I thought you said anime. I was about to say, what the fuck are you on about?
No!
Oh! Well, I animate because I enjoy doing it. That's pretty much why.
Here's a question that we can definitely answer. Will PN2 be on Xbox?
No.
No.
Next question.
Hey Billy, what do you think about Steel Eagle? Tells that too.
What?
I don't know what Steel Eagle is.
What's Steel Eagle?
It's another animation group, actually.
I don't know what that is.
Oh wait, is that with like Kree and...
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I didn't even know.
That's illegal.
I don't know what to think about it.
I didn't even hear about it until now.
Really?
No. I focus on my own work, mostly.
Yep. Question to all. Would you guys ever be interested to animate alongside Crinkles if given the opportunity?
That's a definite yes.
Hmm. Really cool.
Question to Kelsat and Gib. What's the thing in Madness animation when it's time to animate, you think or say, nah, I'll do this in other moments? That's some very broken English, fam.
I'm fine, me.
I wasn't actually listening, so, yes.
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 Question for Killzone. Will you play some music sometime in the live stream?
No, I figure people could do that on their own. I don't normally listen to music myself when I am in a call with people. Like, let's say Billy and Amethy here. I don't really listen to anything.
Can I request a song?
No. You can play it yourself.
No.
That's okay. One.
Yeah?
And it's not really any good questions.
No, you guys are really new people watching the stream. You should probably come up with something a little bit, you know, a little bit more creative.
Question to the all team in the room. What's the dumbest, funniest, and most... What was on the background?
I don't know. Because I told
me to play my own music.
No. No.
I'm afraid. Remember what happened in Matt's live stream?
No. Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Billy knows what we're talking about.
The time I played the trick song.
Mm-hmm. Those are good times.
I like how his face just dropped the incident started playing. He was like smiling at something and then it was just like, oh, you've ruined this.
That's why you don't request anything.
Exactly. So guys, okay, if you want to listen to any music, guys, just play yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, yeah.
Oh, I'm going to read this question. Question to the all team in the room. What's the dumbest, funniest, and most interesting thing they ever did? Like, little, or any time?
Like, in real life?
I'm assuming.
Yeah.
I have no idea. I can't really think of anything right now, right off the bat.
What were the things? Silliest and what?
Hmm?
Dumb, silliest, funniest.
Dumbest, let me think. Okay. This one's a little personal, but when I was in, like, primary school, this is a dumb one. There was, like, a dress up day soon, and I was, like, really hyped for it, and I dressed up as, like, I'm not sure if most of you guys will know, but Guy Sebastian. I dressed up as him, like, with big fat afro, like, bright clothes, and I was a week early.
Oh my god!
So I hid in a bush for the most of the day.
Oh boy.
Aww.
That's. Oh boy.
Well, most of the day. Until the teachers could get me, like, spare clothes.
Aww.
Why didn't you just ask to get home instead?
I did, but they wouldn't let me.
Aww.
I was a far way away from school at that time. I was about to say where it was.
Got him.
Kelsey, why do you animate one frame at a time?
Because I can't animate more than one frame at a time. Whoever asked that question that does not know how Flash works.
Okay. Little angry boy, Watch Dogs 2 Rocks, keeps asking this silly question, now he's getting angry because I'm not answering it. Hey Billy, does Gabriel have a coffee addiction? If so, would you drag his ass to the rehab clinic?
No.
As we said last stream, yeah. Haha, okay.
Speaking of.
Pretty much, guys, that's a dumb question.
I mean, I just got a good question. Question to Kelzad and Billy. How do you want good questions when every question has been said in other streams?
Well, I don't know. Ask something new. It's mostly animated animation based questions. We will gladly take some like the same questions. I mean, of course, not all the time, but yeah, I'm not sure how to explain it.
When's Roll 4 coming out?
Die.
Is that a real question?
It's probably asked by someone.
Did you guys ever animate with Hitler's Pimp? 4 question marks.
Who?
Hitler's Pimp.
Like the actual Hitler, or is that somebody's username?
Hitler's Pimp, one word.
I have no fucking clue what the hell you're talking about, mister.
Not a clue. Probably not. a joke question. Get ready to laugh, everyone.
Oh boy.
Who do you think will be better for Donald Trump? Dad or Mr. Nails?
Better for Donald Trump? What does that even mean?
I do not know.
I think better than.
I am very confused at that question, and I don't think I'm going to answer it, because it's just a dumb question.
Don't be mean.
What? It's true. It is a dumb question.
Gib, when is Jack going to fight the Auditor? I don't know. Some animation. Because he escaped in the the prelude, the prequel. He's biding his time.
Pretty much. I'm not sure how to do this body. If I should do this or whatever. I'm not sure how much knockback this guy should have. Oh well.
Just wanted to say, I found this channel a few months ago, and I really love y'all's work. Wow. Keep up to your good work.
Why, thank you. Oh yeah, I see that. That's pretty cool. Well, thanks. We do work hard for it.
If you weren't animators, what would you be? I really don't know.
I think I would
I don't know what I'd be doing.
I would actually have been a Let's Player. And that's not even false.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Play for Honor?
I was actually thinking of making a video with that at some point. Really? on my personal channel.
Oh boy.
Yeah. Me and Billy already have an idea. I'm not gonna say what it is, but yeah.
It's funny.
It's good, yeah, to say the least, yeah.
Damn. I would have been an anesthesiologist, sadly.
Oh boy.
Mm. Yeah.
Wait, what, an anesthesiologist?
Yeah. You know, people that do anesthesia crap?
Yeah.
Yeah. Would have done that, but no, I decided that art was better.
Andy Heath, she'll put you under.
Coma.
Question for Killzone Billy. What is your favorite tool and shortcut in Flash?
Control Shift F. But that's a custom one, and that's for flipping.
And I made that. I told you to do that.
Okay.
Yeah. Don't take my credit for that great idea.
I don't care. Doesn't matter. I'm just saying, but that's my favorite keyboard command.
Horizontal flip is very useful.
Yep, it is.
I even made a GIF showing Matt Jolly how to do it, and he was like, "Why'd you make this?" Because he kept doing it manually and it kept annoying me.
Well, it makes sense.
Yeah. It's just a little pet peeve. Question. Kelzad versus Nikolai with a thunder gun from Call of Duty Black Ops.
No. That's my answer.
How much chili beans do you think would someone need for nuke fart?
Why?
It's a question. A very good one at that.
Yeah, you can't pick and choose with the questions.
Yeah, you can't just do that, Billy.
No, I mean... All questions are good questions, okay?
Exactly.
Like this one. Anto asks, question for Kelzad. How did you learn English so well?
Spoke it since I was 3 years old.
Epic. Why though?
That's impressive for a 3 year old.
I didn't speak it when I was 3 years old, did I? I saw it when I was 3 years old. And then I just slowly went from there. I had to guess a lot of words because I didn't actually speak English, but after a while I started to see what the actual words meant. And then I slowly learn it from there through Warcraft 3, actually.
You got one, Billy?
I'm scrolling down. You asked one.
Alright, yeah, I got one. Which outfit of Hank's looks better? Menace Comet 5, 6, or 7?
Seven, I'd probably say.
Menace 1.
Yeah, he looks the best there. No, 7's probably
Menace 1 with his... Menace 1 with his bending body.
No, yeah, when he, like, dodges the guy's hit.
I'd say 6.
Best one.
I'm not actually. I mean, I probably would say 7, but I'm not sure.
I mean, 7's the most
used.
Yeah. Oh no, 6 has its charm with me.
Yeah. It's like teeth.
From where can I get the body parts? Because I can find the new ones, only the old. Can't.
I think, I mean, there are websites. If you just look up on Google, just Madness Combat Sprites, you'll find something. There are sprite sheets where they show the, with those normal bodies.
A popular website is nesman.tech, I think. Nestech.
He's the common guy you want to go to.
Yeah.
I mean, we have the original sprite, so we don't really use that.
A good one you should try and get is All Madness Sprites.
That's one I have.
That doesn't have sounds, is it? I don't think. Does it?
No, I don't think it does.
It doesn't have sounds.
Okay. Get that one and Madness 9 sheet. Because that's got, like, the most sounds so far, I think. Kelson, why do you like For Honor and Smite? 4 question marks.
How did that guy know? Oh, well, I mean, I like them because they're fun to play. Well, I mean, I like them because they're fun to play. What the fuck do you want me to say?
Kelson, why is your voice so nasally?
It's because I'm...
Nasally.
I was born like a retard.
I got one. Question to Kelson and Billy. Do you try to imitate other people's animating styles in some special cases?
I used to, but I don't do that anymore. I do my own style now.
I mean, sometimes I do. Like, Madness Abduction, I was, like, really impressed with Grudgy Grunts. I mean, Stagnant's False Things Must Perish style, and I was like, hey, I gotta up my game.
Nice.
Can you teleport in real life, Gib50?
Yes.
Look behind you.
Whoa, teleport's behind you. Teleport's behind you.
You're too slow, you didn't see me.
Nothing personal, kid.
The room's pretty messy though, I think you should clean it up. And close that extra tab with someone walked in.
God.
I'm funny.
I got one. Question. Why do you make Kel'Zad's lens green, especially since green is such an unused color in the Madness Combat art style?
That's because that's why I chose it.
Yeah.
Because it was different, and it fit well.
It's a contrast.
Yeah, it's because it gives it a new feel, sort of. Like, he's more unique to the rest of the color scheme.
Kind of like how Yilan's got the purple glow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So to say.
Mm.
Remember, green is a complementary of red.
Exactly. You heard it here first.
Hey, tell Theory, what even is that?
Wait, what? Excuse me? You were like mumbling.
Hey, Call of Theory, what even is that?
Yeah, who cares, right?
Madness 11 question.
We don't know everything, guys.
Question.
Sadly.
Yeah.
Who joined JP Studios first without counting Kelsad and Gibby? Sorry for interrupting.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Wow, you're thinking. I think actually it was, I'm thinking, hold on, let me just, maybe I'll get some inspiration just by looking at the...
Was it Chris? What? Sethic?
No, I don't think. I think the first one actually was,
Jenna?
Jenna is the first one. Jenna was the first one to join because me and him, we worked on Realm. And then after that, it was Sethic, and then, Gabriel, Dark Signal, and Manticore. Gretchen's a pearl that never got sold.
Yeah, it's really sad that he left, but he's doing his own thing now.
He's not even doing his own thing, he's just not doing anything, pretty much.
He's minding his own business, I mean.
Yeah.
Is there any other media apart from Madness Combat that inspired Realm?
Well, there's a various amount of things. There's Lord of the Rings, there's Walker 3, some themes from other strategy games, actually. Like, just the core idea of, like, how relations work between some people, if that makes sense. Like, some concepts have been taken from some different games. It's mostly been taken from, from games and movies.
Question to all in the meme room. Are you guys and girl going to buy the new Switch?
No.
Wow, okay.
I gotta taste the cartridge first.
Me too.
You gotta chew on it. Fat boy.
Gonna live stream it.
Live stream yeah. Chewing on it.
4PN2.
Question from Teddy, in brackets, me. If you can't say my name, just say Teddy. With what would you like the madness to make a crossover?
Nothing.
MLP.
Yes.
No.
Undertale?
No. Actually, we were trying to do that.
Does Hank mean sand in papyrus?
Papyrus. Yeah, we were trying an Undertale actually thing, which was just because we were hyped for the game.
Mm.
It was a fun idea, but someone lost their motivation, and then I didn't do my part of it either. So it never turned into anything.
Rip.
You stop ripping on me. It would have been... Never mind.
Wow,
alright. Forget it. Kelzad, is madness really important to you? Asks Alex.
Oh boy. Well, I mean, I don't know what about to say that. I mean, it's important in some way. Like, the madness has really shaped, like, some animation revolution, sort of. I don't know if it's important, but in my opinion, I think it is to some degree.
Hello, Rantaru Amani.
Okay.
They said they wanted us to say hi.
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 There you go.
Who is stronger, Kilzed or Yelun?
Is that actually Yelun? Oh my god, Yelun. I guess you will have to wait in real for real phone, my man.
When is that?
I don't know. I don't know when it's out. Like, honestly.
The answer is Jack Wernicke.
The action. No. It's actually.
The action.
No. It's actually Steve. Steve is the strongest character in Madness.
Steve is Madness God?
Yes.
Yes. Has Kilzed or Billy ever visited America?
No, I would like to, but that shit costs money, my man.
Sadly.
Yeah. It's a very long trip as well.
Yep.
I'd rather go to Daneland.
Oh, that's for another reason.
No.
KFC?
Besides that.
KFC? Besides, oh my god.
Besides that, it looks like a nice place.
Hey, got him. Nah, I would
question,
like to...
In room?
I mean, I would like to visit America, but that is only if everyone that I knew was gathered there as well. Because everyone that I know who's from America, they're scattered around the country, and, well, America's not small, so... See, that was actually a good question.
In Realm 4, will there be more types of enemies, like
N51? Yes, there will be a new type of enemy.
Billy, do you hate Crinkles?
Oh, I despise
him! Don't say that old man's name.
Fucking old man.
No, Matt is cool.
Matt is a sweet man with a big heart. I was about to say something else. And he is, well, yeah.
I like it when he streams Party Hard and then he uses the Twitch integration and then I just kill him.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I saved out the points.
I wish I was there to see it, actually.
I like it when I make a funny picture and he says, "The fuck's wrong with you, Gib?"
He's done that occasionally.
Please, do not tell my mommy I swore. Question, what is first Kelly's name?
His name Dane is Kelsad.
Dane Man Magooki.
That's me.
Hey Green, I have a question. Why did you want to animate Madness characters?
Because I like the series, that's why.
Answer the question, Green.
Green! Greeny. Implying I don't know anything about animation.
Question to Billy and Kelsey. Do you still have all of your animation that you did, or... you deleting animation while you upload it somewhere?
No, I've never deleted anything I've made.
Sadly, I lost a lot of stuff and even some projects when my laptop died a long time ago.
Yeah.
Because the cord got tangled around my foot and I kicked it off the table.
Rip.
Long story, yeah.
Half completed Madness Remix 10.
Yeah.
A full song that I was about to upload.
Damn.
And now that I can't even do that because it had a bunch of samples that I can't even get anymore.
Damn.
If I could turn back time to the good old days.
You wouldn't, that's why.
I would, and then come back and bring my laptop before I was like, drop it.
Yeah. You'll do it all over again. Gabe versus Elon?
Gabriel Bash, he has a coffee. in a... What? No. No, no. Coffee... I almost said something wrong then. Coffee...
Well, yeah. You kind of just left it there.
Coffee rush, and he punched you on super quick.
Yes.
So I mean, a sugar rush.
Yeah, exactly. It's a
caffeine sugar rush.
Caffeine overdose.
Mm.
I mean, it's eye bags versus eye bags. They're both eye bags.
Uh-huh.
Got them. They're both coffee addicts.
Question to Kelsey. Hey, that looks good. Do you think you could draw my two man associates? I see that you love drawing madness guys.
I bet it was Cree that said that. Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's cause guys, there's this guy who asked that exact question on Kringles' DeviantArt page.
I think it's funny. It was like on the Sanford Infected JPEG or whatever it was called.
He was on that.
Hey. You draw madness, guys. You want to draw mine? I mean, you draw it. That must mean you like it.
That's a for exposure quality sentence.
Yeah.
Wow.
I thought that when I saw it. Question for Kelsad. Should we expect any more speed paints?
I would really like to, but I'm working on things that will be released for Madness Day, which will be very, very full spoilery.
Coda. Hint us on that?
No. Well, it's a picture of kills and stuff like that.
Green, I have a question. How your happy birthday?
A bit late, but okay, yeah. I mean, it's not you were just 2 months off. It's alright.
He's either late or early.
Yeah.
I mean, I hope he's late, because if he's early, well, oof. Good boy.
Koft asks, how are your animation schedules throughout the year? Do your projects progress
evenly, Billy?
Oh, wait. I was reading that in the wrong way. Do your projects progress evenly, or do you rush it at the end?
I do evenly throughout the entire thing. I mean, of course, Realm 3 and Realm 1, they were both, I did them really quickly. Because I wasn't out of time, I was just expected I could do more in one day. But yeah. Realm 2 is the only, Realm 2 is actually the only project I finished in very good time. Before Madness Day. I did it like a week before or something. Besides that, I've uploaded them both right after I was done making them.
Mm.
I'm hoping the same won't happen with with Realm 4. No, I don't think
Question.
So.
Question. Do you like to dance with Madness if you would? Or would you go on dates with one of the hot Madness girls?
What the fuck does that even mean?
I don't know.
The hot Madness girl. Oh boy.
What Madness girls, exactly?
I have no clue.
Did Ked...
What?
Hold on. Someone messaged me on Discord.
Do you have a question, Amethy, you can ask?
Alright. Well, it's a simple one. Magitek or Green Pepper Studios?
Green Magitek. Pepper Studios. Heh.
No, guys, Silver Apple Studios. That's a good one.
Tells her, don't tell them. You show your face in there.
Don't search that up, guys, unless you don't wanna, well... I don't know. If you wanna have a fun time, you do it. Also, this is not a very good test, but again, I'm doing it in a very short amount of time. I mostly take like a day with this sort of stuff, so doing this in 3 hours, I'm gonna have to compensate for something.
Who's gonna win the fight in the test? That's what I was asking.
The guy on the left.
Yes.
There you go.
I mean, you can see he's the other guy's on the floor.
Alex asked it on the Discord.
Okay, I'm not animating more than this thing. This is much more than I should. I hope I'm done in a half an hour, because the rest of the stuff is not too difficult. You know, I say that, but it's not always true.
Do you know the Immortals? Red-skinned zombies, not ripped, like on the Abomination.
Billy, you asked this one last time, and we didn't know what the fuck to say.
They have gray skin and red meat and blood. Immortals' red skin and resurrection of a green zombie and Immortals' heart.
I have no fucking clue.
See,
I don't think that was a question.
Same person said, people quickly mistake Immortals and Abominations. Abominations are for Project Nexus, and Immortals long before Project Nexus.
I don't even know what that is.
Yeah, me neither, honestly. Question to Kelzad. It looks pretty city right now, lol.
What? My thing? Yeah. It looks really silly because they don't have fucking hands! But I can envision it in my head, and I can also see what to do. Just trust me, it'll be alright. It'll be an okay test. It's not the best one, but I've only done it in 3 hours, while answering questions.
What would your reaction be if Red Awesome 10 made a very insightful, in commas, comment on Realm 4? Who's Red Awesome 10?
Who the fuck is Red Awesome?
Name sounds familiar.
I think I heard that name before, but yeah.
This person's been asking, question, did Kelly know any Polish word?
No. Oh, I mean, there is one, but I think we all know what that is.
Is it Kurwa?
God damn it, do you? Okay, sorry, I was getting a little bit off track there. I was doing something else.
Question for Kazak. Question for Kilzad. Why did you start animation with head first, then body?
Because I did not look up any madness tutorials. That's why. Why would you even look up a madness tutorial? Oh, I know, because Kels would make one. Ooh. But guess what, boys? I deleted it!
Why?
Because it was dumb. I will probably one day make a tips on like how to get started and stuff like that, but I'm not going to do a direct tutorial on how to do it, because there is no way to do it, you have to do it yourself. But there are a few ways to make it easier for yourself while doing it. Like shortcuts ways of like studying how other people do it, maybe, if you're interested, or where to get like certain tools like a decompiler or something like that.
Question for girl, who the f are you?
I mean, if you look at the title, it says Simbarine.
It's Simbarine. She is the mod, guys. She's right there. It's not that hard.
Why was I put here, though?
That's a good question.
Yeah, that is a good question. Why am I here? You kidnapped me.
Yeah. Can we just take that as an answer, really?
You won't get more views unless there's like a grill. That's the only reason why I'm here.
Yeah, exactly. I did it because we get more views. Except we're not.
It's working, guys. 36 watching now.
Wow, that's a whole lot of people. It's a whole 36 people. I'm surprised more people haven't joined it. I guess it's because it's not about a movie I'm releasing, so... Because we had a lot more people coming around at that time.
Mm. It was like 50-something before.
No, it's 80, I think.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're out of questions!
Yeah. I already answered that one, Mr. Man. I looked in the chat for the first time in half an hour, I'd say.
Kelsey, where did you get that singing bird?
I was about to ask that question!
Too slow!
What?
I didn't even know girls liked men's
Oh my god.
I'm actually not a girl, I'm a dude.
You're a big dude.
I'm a big guy.
With a very feminine attitude.
He's in transition.
This is all false, by the way. I'm actually Grill.
Wow. Wait, what? No, no. Really?
It's okay. We accept what you are.
Ew, disgusting. I'll get cooties.
Kelsen, are you gay?
Stinky. Stinky grill.
Kelsen, are you gay?
Am I gay? Yes, I'm happy. No, I'm not. I'm not gay.
Do you think madness animating should become an e-sport? No.
What? That is actually the most retarded question today. I just want to say that right now. It's a good question, but it's also a fucking dumb one as well.
An e-sport? Like, you see, like...
How the hell are you going to do e-sport? It's not even multiplayer!
Animator side-by-side animating. Whoever wins first, wins.
Okay. First whoever runs out of the M249 ammo, you win. I mean,
I'm gonna make the shells.
Yeah.
Emothy, do you want to ask these next three questions?
How goy? Goy?
A goy.
Goy.
Because I read this.
A goy in the barrel.
Because I read this. Question to Green. Fuck you, Lenny Face.
Nice.
That's what I read. Anyways, question
I like
one.
I like how it says question. Well, question.
Question.
Question to Green. Anyways, question one. What do you think of my theory? My theory states, first of all, that the auditor is actually Dr. Phobos from Project Nexus, and that Deimos and Phobs are brothers.
Phobs.
Question two. Meaning the auditor and Deimos are also brothers. Deimos
okay, I'm just gonna have to cut in here. This is not a question. This is a statement.
Kills that.
Even a question.
Kills that. It's question two.
It's not even a question, it's a fucking statement.
It's segmented.
It's just question, that means it's the question.
No, it doesn't work like that.
Daron Madness says, boring as F.
Wow. All
right. You'll want to speak, buddy.
Ouch.
I'm hurt, guys. I can't do this anymore. We're gonna have to end the stream. I'm too angry.
Your fault.
It's all my fault. My temper's too bad.
Question four. You don't get tired of questions?
No.
That's what this whole stream's about.
Yeah, exactly. There's nothing... I mean, we could talk about nothing, but I don't really know what to talk about. Normally, in the other live stream, I would talk about just what I was doing while doing it. We would take in some questions, but I think we won't be doing any Q&A live streams after this one, like, for a while.
For a while.
Yeah, because, yeah, you can run dry if there.
Hold on, be right back.
Hee-hee. So I got this. Question to all. Well, I mean, Billy's gone.
I'm back.
There you are.
Why do you even say you're back? Oh, alright.
I was doing a big burp.
I mean, he could have just let us all hear it.
Or not.
Because they can get angry.
So can we just...
do you prefer MC1 through MC4 or MC5 to MC10? In your case, Amethy, don't say the second option for the auditor, XD.
That's a good
one. That's not fair.
Oh, what do you guys think?
I don't know. I think I'll leave that one to you.
5 to 10.
I don't know, actually.
MC5 through 10, because that's where it got good.
Yeah. It took a turn.
Mm-hmm.
Koft asks, what instructions do you give to DJ Jenna for the soundtrack?
Well, I give him instructions on, like, when to, like, let's say, it's more, like, about when something's about to happen. Like, let's say it's some... The ending of Realm 3, for an example, has, like, I want it to be slow and more... and, like, yeah, and more suspense. And then a big, like...
I love that ending.
It's a good ending. But yeah, I mean, I don't give him a million instructions. I just give him the ones that are necessary. Because I want to give him the creative space that he wants.
Do you know how long it took me to come up with that theory?
Wait, come... Oop. You with two dots above it.
It's because he cut me off, like, when I was trying to explain the question one and question two. Even though they weren't questions.
Yeah, they weren't questions. That's why we're not answering them. Sorry, buddy.
Ah. Someone please tell me, I'm a new animator that is still learning. I'm wondering, how do you do the selective area camera for your animations? He's talking about the VCam.
Actually, if you really do want the VCam, I actually have a file on Newgrounds where the VCam is there. Wait, should I just link it, do you think?
Yeah.
I might as well, yeah, because... I mean, I have it here somewhere. I just need to find it.
Better take the virus out.
I'm giving everyone a virus, yeah. This is ActionScript 2, though.
So that, are you R word?
R word? What the fuck are you on about?
Retarded.
My person having a little bit of fun, by the way.
Nice.
All right. Yeah, that's the VCam for ActionScript 2. It doesn't work with ActionScript 3, so don't get fooled. It's because on Newgrounds, they apparently removed the VCam, at least last time I looked. You could also just have looked up video camera in Flash.
Can you translate that? Can you translate that? That's not well. War King.
It sounds like that's not working.
No. Oh yes, I love when I accidentally resize the hands.
Yeah.
Some question. Do you have some? Oh, you're telling them not to spam, right?
Yeah. Alex and ARC, stop it.
Don't be mean.
He didn't mean you, Alex. He was doing the meme.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Right. So question. Do you have some or any madness drawings? I mean, on paper. And...
yes, I do, but not anyone I would show.
Really?
Yeah. Because it's real full spoiler. That's why.
Show me.
No.
Okay.
Do you have any, like, real questions here?
I've got one. This is from Dasker. Question to Kelzad. You plan to do a special event with your fans?
I was thinking of that, but I don't know what. I mean, I was kind of thinking this was a special event. So,
Green Pepper Minecraft server.
I'd rather die. I mean, I don't know. I was thinking of inviting to an open server of a game, but I'm not sure. I would like to do something, but I have no idea. Start my own Minecraft server, my dudes.
Anathy, would you marry Auditor or Hank?
Well, if you know me, you'd know which one I would totally do.
But you have to answer.
Auditor.
Yes. Auditor, big man.
Big boy.
He's a big man with a big attitude.
Oh, Dasker made a continuation for the question from earlier. What about a draw pile session?
Oh boy. that would be terrible and also good at the same time.
That'd be interesting.
Yeah.
That would be.
It would be interesting, but holy fuck, that would be uncontrollable.
Yeah.
I just need to get a big stretch.
So what games do you play?
Games.
Nah, those bad rats.
Yes, no. No, that's you.
Shut it!
I mean, you do.
It's okay.
You're just, like, you're a disgrace to humankind, alright?
You need to look past its flaws, okay?
I can't do that. That's why it's bad.
It's good for 2 hours. Well, longer than that, actually.
You played it for 2.5 hours and you never played any more of it.
That's because I don't have time for games.
Apparently not.
I say that.
Yep.
Yeah.
Do you use painful madness spaces or rooms? I do.
No, I don't. I do it in flesh. My budget is not very far away from a microphone, just in case you guys didn't know.
What were you drinking?
I'm drinking the Epic Coke.
Nice.
Don't judge. I'll get really sad. Alright, now my birds are further away, so I hope they're not going to be too noisy. Oh well, never mind, he came back! Hey my guys, what's going on?
How much?
So there's no, no more questions, or what?
I mean, I got one, but it's... I've already said it before, a question for Simbarine, you can animate? I mean, I did years ago. They're all gone, because of things, but I don't have time to do it, so. Yeah. Question for Kelly. When the Madness Project Nexus 2 will be released, how do you think?
Wait, what?
I can't remember. It says... When the Madness Project Nexus 2 will be released, how do you think?
I think very well, that's how. I don't know. I don't know what he means by that.
Question to Kelsad. I'm the beginner animation. I just started my career with Madness. How can I start well?
It's not career, I'm just saying.
Asks Cree.
It's not career!
Asks Cree.
Well, that's a good question. No, it's not. Nice cough. I like that question. Will it blend? That is the question. Will it blend? He will blend. He'll have a little bit. You'll have your pure essence of evil.
Question, do you follow PN2 podcasts in YouTube?
Yes, I do follow them. What do you mean?
Yeah. I think we all do, right?
Pretty much. Yeah. I don't see why we shouldn't.
Question for Amethy, will you animate one day? I mean, I'm... Oh, speak of the devil!
Oh, look who it is. It's PN2 podcast himself.
The one, the only.
Or herself.
Will I animate one day? I mean, I'm going into college for that, so... Yeah. But if it's Madness, I need time for that.
Exactly, you've got your focus view on something else. I like how this looks like he's being like, stomp.
No.
This hand. You can't see it just now, but it's like...
Oh, wait, I forgot there was a delay. I thought you were talking about what I was saying.
Question to Kelsad and Bill. Don't you see weird that Amethy... don't you see weird that Amethy hasn't coughed yet? Actually, I've kind of been muting myself every now and then so I don't cough in the stream.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I
mean, I only got used to it, and I forgot that you did.
Wow.
Okay, here's a real question from Cree to Kelzad. How much time do y'all spend on animating daily?
I spend about 5 hours every day. And that's not even over-saturating it.
I could animate more than I do.
Yeah, but what would you normally do?
Open Flash and leave it open for, like, all day. open the file I want to work on and it'd be like...
Yeah, so people think you're in it, but you're not really.
No. Like, click on, like, the layer I'm going to be doing, but then, like... Oh, wait. I want to watch this funny video.
I'm not asking that question. Billy, you have to do it.
Okay. Sorry, I was typing to someone. Which one? Oh. Set shield Kate's dog shield.png.
Not that!
What are you reading? What the fuck are you reading, mate?
Did your parrot is Budgie? Because I have Budgie and they sound the same.
I mean, it is a budgie. I've already said this like 2 times during the stream.
And it's been said in chat.
Exactly. Come on, guys. Get a fucking leg on. Also, that is my Steam. I am very sorry. Guys, hold on just a little second. There we go.
Kelzad, are you loaded with MLG food?
What the fuck does that mean?
I think it's a pretty easy question, Kelzad. Hey, I deleted that. Not you.
Not too bad.
Wow, you guys have taken the honor of deleting our comments, our precious comments.
That's a question, Billy. You have one. To answer that.
No, I just asked a question.
Do it.
No, I think you should ask this one. I insist.
No, please no.
Kelsa, okay. It's a Q&A live stream. You have to answer all the questions.
No, not Aaron. No, please. Let's go. I don't want
choke question. Do you know why our nature is so much rise on gas?
Right?
Because it's.
The fuck are you talking about? It's just rich! Are you dumb?
That's it.
Are you dumb?
Do you know why our nature is so much rich on gas? Because it consumes too much beans!
I don't get it! What does that mean?
Another epic question from the next
boy. Epic question! Yo, epic! His animation is looking really weird. I don't know why.
I mean, you didn't plan it out, did you?
No, not at all. It was complete improvisation for the entire thing.
Come on, guys. Ask what this Teddy said. From beans, you fart.
I love how farts in capital. It just really like sinks it in, like, okay.
Come on, guys, ask good questions.
We could just talk in the meantime.
Empathy?
No, it's a Q&A live stream.
I know, but I'm just, alright.
Empathy. My name, Chef?
That's a good question.
Good meme, dude.
A very
question good to Billy. Do Kelzad have early Alzheimer or did he really think that VCAM?
Early Alzheimer's. I'm going fucking crazy, dude. My brain is so fucked. my guys.
Billy, do you know why a motorcycle has two wheels? Because it's too tired.
Die?
You know, that's not really funny. I'm not even going to sarcastically laugh at that.
Wow, alright.
I'm sorry, but... the XD at the end ruins it.
It's a boner killer.
Kill Zed. Do you read books?
Ew, no.
You're not a nerd?
No, I'm not a nerd. I'm sorry.
No, we're gonna make fun of you now.
No, I do read books. Why?
What do you press to move forward one frame at a time? I tried control plus shift plus right and control plus
That's a very specific right. order, mister.
You just press F6.
You press F6 to create a new keyframe, and you press you use the comma and period to go back and forward.
Like lesser than and greater than.
I don't know what you mean by that, but okay.
You press the lesser than and greater than keys to go back and forward.
It's different for me, mate.
So I'll say those two are the same as the comma and the period.
It does say, you know.
I don't think there's one.
Question to the girl, how are babies made?
To the girl. She doesn't have a name, she's just an object at this point.
I meant the one above that.
Oh!
Wait, what? No, please don't.
I'm not gonna say that.
Guys, this is some really... these are some really good questions, like, I just gotta say. I'm looking
and
at...
And to answer how the babies are made, watch Realm 1.
That's actually really clever. How a baby's made, you escape a laboratory first, that's how.
No, it's tubes. Question. Do you guys watch anime? Asks Cop.
No.
I know that's a trick question, guys, because we don't.
Yeah.
No.
Gib, when are you going to release the next animation with funny memes?
Next day.
Whenever.
What? You never... it feels like you never finished that question. I thought it was still going.
Whenever I feel like it.
How long is this? It's been 2 hours. All right, I think I'll be able to make it. Even full time.
1 hour and 51 minutes.
Yep, that is.
There was a cough.
That was a big cough.
Shut it. Question to Kelzad. Can you try to imitate Michael P with your beautiful microphone?
Michael P?
Oh.
Hey, what's up, guys?
I can't even do that.
Who's Michael P?
Guy that erases his microphone, Billy. You've seen him before. He's the guy who does the Roblox videos, you dumbass.
The inappropriate in Roblox.
Yeah, exactly.
Like 10 exclamation marks.
That's a good video collection. I mean, the guy's great. I just, you know, my ears, they just die. My eardrums, they explode.
Which Dead Madness tribute series do you think should continue? Maximum Ninja or Realm 3?
No, say Maximum Ninja.
Question. Why do you think Elon Scythe is kinky?
I thought that said stinky.
I was actually about to say the same.
As in bent.
It looks kingy. What the fuck does that even mean?
Like how it's bent.
Is that bent? What the fuck are you on about?
How it's not just a straight pole.
How's that kingy? What does that even mean?
It's got kinks in it.
Okay.
That's the meaning of the word.
I liked it better when I read it as stinky.
So, are you a real villain? I am number one.
Damn it, I was gonna say, well, technically, nah.
Should we just say it, Billy? Because, yeah. Like, with the entire, like, we're number one thing?
Cause
Okay,
let me explain, alright? Because I don't want to take a millennia to say it. We pretty much had an idea before the meme became stale that we were going to do a We Are Number One video with Madness Agent, where it's like the latest Madness Agent was supposed to be like, he was supposed to be like Robbie Rotten in Robbie Rotten's place.
And like each version, like all the clones were like each different, like previous version of the agent.
Yeah. It was gonna be a fun thing, but we figured that we'd never be able to finish it before. It was gonna be a complete like a copy of We Were Number One, but we never did it because it came stale before we even could get anywhere. And I was also really really busy with doing my incident.
Does Yilan have any kind of motives to the things that he do?
Yeah, and that will be answered in Realm 4.
What a cop-out answer.
No, it's the real answer! You just gotta be patient, guys, come on. It's only 7 months. You don't even have to make it! I'm the one that's supposed to sit here for 5 hours a day and make something so you can watch and create something
for the next
episode. Yeah,
I'm the person that has to wait for it.
Yeah, exactly, and I have to make it.
Madness Project Realm when?
Yes.
Can you scream like a girl? No, I can't. I can't scream like a girl. I already proved that before, you dumbass.
I can't.
Billy, Billy, you're just simply too manly to do that. Is that old man in cave?
That's as high as I can go. Empathy?
No, I'm not doing it.
Wait, what?
I'm not gonna scream.
Scream.
No.
Scream.
No.
No. Please don't. I'm not asking.
I'm not asking
this of you. It's Billy.
Here's a question for Kilzad to answer.
No. Your thumbnail in live stream is clickbait. I like that one. Nice one. It's in 28. I mean. No, it wasn't. Not really. I wish it wasn't, but that flame in there is actually a flame from Realm 4, and it's it took me 8 hours to make. I don't think I'll be able to cover that much in 8 hours.
The flame or that single thumbnail?
If it was the thumbnail, I don't think it'd be worth it. I'm just saying. Yeah, the flame took me 8 hours. You'll see it in 7 months.
Do you have hair?
No.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Yes, I do. You're not making this easy for me, guys. Making a second layer above this one so I can put the hand behind it when he hits him.
Kozad, question for you. Is the damage to the main improbability drive still relevant to the series?
Yes. It's pretty much everything's pretty much relevant in Realm from the original Madness series. Alright, so what else? Do we
Can
have
you
anything?
Scream like a real man?
No.
Billy, I dare you. Not your fucking mating call.
No, that's this.
No, please don't.
Tell us that, how did you come up with the Yilan scythe? The haunted scythe?
Well, the entirety of it, well, first of all, it, like, I think a scythe in general just, like, shows death, which sums up Yilan's, like, it sums up him pretty well, and also, no, I guess that's actually it, but the pommel of the, like, the bottom of the scythe is actually like a, what's it called? It's a, like an owl vulture thing, which is more like inspired by the Egyptian mythology pantheon thingy.
Do you ever get tired of animating madness?
No, I take breaks, but I don't get tired of it.
A little bit.
I mean, there's always points where you don't want to do it.
Hmm.
Don't we have anything else?
Kelza, do you feel attracted to homosexual men? You asked, so I had to deliver.
Alright, no, I don't.
There you go.
If a homosexual man gets attracted to me.
Oh.
You okay, Billy?
Yep, I just... Hold on, I need a moment.
You okay?
I'm not broken.
Rest in peace, Billy, and his confidence. I feel that was a good block. Alright.
Let's see.
Not like I know it's answering, it's just a bunch of random words.
It's like hellos.
Hello.
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 Hello, oh, it's sorry. Me. Yeah, I'm just trying to finish this test up pretty quickly now.
Come on, guys, ask good questions.
Ah, questions. Does the damage to the main probability drive also affect Jack Wernicke? No. Sad to say. And I need to say this, because this is something that is dumb. I got improbability mixed up with normality in Nanus Ab Reaction.
Good job.
Yeah, that's
Those are two completely different things.
Exactly.
I know, but at first I wanted to be improbability, but then I realized, wait, he teleports in white. That's normality, and so... I stuck myself.
I've got a question, and it's also one I've been wondering too. Why does Yilan rest in a clone chamber, beginning of round 1 and Yilan minus 2, when he has red blood and he's not going to be an ATP engineer?
They aren't ATP they aren't ATP units. They're just experiments. Kelsa and Yilan being the most important of them.
Hmm. It's not a ATP creation.
No, that's another
place.
That's another place.
It's a stasis area.
Exactly. That's why Yilan does have red blood. It's just a coincidence that the other guy that was that died, he also had yellow blood.
Kelzad Yuna Doinchk.
Yes. You mean you? Yeah, Yuna Doinchke.
This is a continuation. Then why does Kelzad have yellow blood?
It's because he's an ATP unit.
There's normal blood people and ATPs in those vats.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's right. It's a random. They're all different. They're normal grunts and they're normal ATP units. And again, they're all experiments. But they definitely aren't as like powerful as Kills and Elon. They are the most important out of all of them.
Amethy, how did you find Menace Combat? I found it in 2005 because my brother, he like dragged me from outside. He's like, oh my god, you gotta come see this. And he shows me this animation and it happens to be Madness Depredation. And I've never been on a website before that ever. So Newgrounds is actually my first website that I've ever actually been on. Yeah. And Madness is the first thing I ever saw.
I didn't know you had a brother.
I have two, one older, one younger.
Oh. Is it the older or younger one?
I'm the middle.
Nice.
Was that the older or younger brother that showed you?
Oh, that was my older one that showed.
It can't really have been her younger brother.
Yeah, because that's 2005.
What? I feel like that, do you like bananas?
Yes.
Oh, continuation from the yellow blood thing.
Mm-hmm.
Seems Salamandar is a non-organized person for his experiments.
No, it's not.
Nice.
What does it mean by that?
Of course, everyone has like mixed blood.
They don't have mixed blood. They're just different things. They're all like experiments. Some have different purposes than others. Like, for example, Yilan didn't need to be an ATP unit. And he isn't an ATP unit. Again, they're experiments. They're not one specific type of person.
Here's something that probably tricks people. Zalmandar isn't an ATP, just because he has yellow glasses.
No. He is the symbol of leadership, which is the color yellow in the Madness universe. Yeah, it ain't looking too bad, this thing, so far. Let me just try and zoom out a bit here. Try and stay from the beginning. I'm of course going to be adding sounds to this after. There we are.
Why Yalan still didn't haunted any ATP soul deaths?
Because the ATP soul deaths don't exist anymore. They got killed in 7.5, you know, in the Madness Combat episode.
But Kyoza, there was that one in Madness Project. I mean, Madness Realm. Micaiah.
No?
Yes?
No?
We'll have to look!
There was a sold out.
When?
I'll look.
In the arena.
Well, yeah.
Remember?
He must have been. He's an experiment.
Pop out.
What? No, it is. only that kind of stuff exists in the science tower. That wouldn't be a sold out among the ranks of of the HW. He was just an experiment. He wasn't really that good either, because, you know, he wasted his entire magazine. That was kind of the joke with it.
That being said, why not produce more soldats?
Because the production went bad, because someone destroyed it.
But they had that one.
Mm-hmm. Well, he probably was hard to get in the first place. I don't know, it was just a random funny, okay?
Plot hole!
Wow.
Plot hole!
Wow, Billy.
Chazad, what is the story of Yilan?
Have you watched Yilan Madness 1 2?
Kelzad, if that, I'm Russian.
Yes! I totally agree.
I was like, why are your birds dying?
They aren't. My soul is, though.
Aww. Okay.
So, guys, it feels like we're running out of questions here.
Surprisingly.
Yeah.
Simbarine, are you male or female? I've answered this, like, before.
Same.
Same.
He's in transition.
Sure, let's go with that.
Let's just say that.
No, you'll actually believe that.
Let them.
She woman.
It sounds like a boy? Simbarine is a very real woman. And also not a man.
Totally not.
Goodbye, Grumpy 666.
Yes, goodbye, random stranger.
Hey. What? He animates.
I don't know who he is.
Alex, you're getting a timeout, Buster.
No, I was gonna time him out.
No. Oh, me. No!
You guys stop fighting! God!
Owned. Got him.
Got them good.
Desker, I'm not asking that.
You guys can ask me questions too, you know.
As if they haven't asked you!
There's Discord, one right there! Guys. Oh, it's only Desker that's asking me, so...
Oh, what, all the time?
Mm-hmm.
Christian, how far did you make it in the arena mode of Project Nexus? I can't remember the wave, but it's when, like, the red golem started coming out, and everything was just sold out.
Mine was, wave 48. And I've never made it further. Either because I was bored, or because I didn't care.
I was like 50-something, I can't remember, it's been so long ago.
You have also played it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I remember, like, editing the Swift, so, like, you could change, like, the wave that you were on when you, like, started the arena, and I changed it to 200, and, like, the game just, like, froze, and I was like, what's happening? Was it not meant to go this far? And then just, like, at least 20 golems just walked out of the doors, and I'm like, oh, no. About 7 of them were, like, the red ones. It was frightening, and it was killing my laptop.
It's a pretty wild ride, my guys.
Oh,
does Macromedia still have...
You go on. You go on!
Does Macromedia still have a special place in your heart? Not really. Not anymore.
Anymore?
Anymore, yeah. It used to be, but not anymore.
Mm.
People are talking about the emoji contest in the Discord.
No, they can fuck off.
Don't be mean!
No, actually, let's do it tomorrow. When there's more time. And I am tired.
You're just delaying the inevitable.
Yeah, I will do it tomorrow. We're gonna do 5 emojis, I believe. So, yeah.
Nice.
Yes.
Everyone in Discord, message Kelzad. Lol, 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 if you want to be in the emoji contest.
No.
Good thing I'm not getting any notifications and I'm on streamer mode.
Oh.
Else I would be bombarded. I don't even know if anyone sent me any messages over the past, like, hour. Probably has. Oh boy! I just looked on there and it's like 10 of them. Holy fuck. Okay, I'm gonna read that later.
Question, does the green mask come with VATS? VATS?
VATS. Well, no. It does not. I'm sorry.
What's VATS?
Little Fallout Boy.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah, like the zooming in thing. And you, like, hit accurately. I'm not a Fallout fan.
Whose birds are those?
It's mine. Do you not know me?
Do you know who I am?
I'm fucking Birdman, dude.
I am the those editors.
Yes.
I created Realm.
Relam. I made Relam.
Hi guys, I'm just giving you your name, Mattis.
Hey guys, I made the Mattis deputation.
Yeah. Your favorite movie.
Exactly.
One day.
Alright. Just give him a good old.
What do you think of. Billy, what do you think of CSO Madness Combat? Eh, it's interesting.
Dasker, I'm not asking that. I know it's a Q&A, you have your rights, but no, I'm not going to say it.
Message it, sent it to me.
Okay.
Red Nut Gaming, question to Killzed. Do you not go in collabs because you're working on Realm, or are you just lazy?
I mean...
Okay, yeah, don't know.
That's a dumb question. It's not because I don't want to. I mean, I don't really normally like to do collab parts. But what the fuck do you mean? I am making a collab! What the hell are you on about?
25k?
Yeah, 25k collab, my dudes.
Where is it?
Yeah, I don't know. Where is it?
Soon to be.
Yeah, soon to be. I mean, we're not gonna release it until we get 25k.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's 25,000 frames long.
Exactly.
Is it really?
No.
Oh.
If it was, holy shit.
Each subscriber milestone we animate to the frames of our subscribers.
1 million.
Good luck.
Holy shit. I think I'm gonna like have this guy like grab the other guy and then like punch him, like give the guy an uppercut or something like that.
Rip him in half.
Alright, there we go.
Kelzad, do you have those fresh beans?
Excuse me?
Kelzad, do you have those fresh beans?
I don't have a fresh meme now.
Cause make one!
I could make one, but we're getting closer to the end of this live stream.
You're such a good boy.
Billy's playing with his dog, by the way, guys.
Aww.
Hello, Grummet. Grummet the dog.
Nibbles the dog.
He did a dream last night, and that was funny.
Unrelated.
Bath and sleep. Hey.
What?
I don't care.
Got him.
What are your thoughts on the Elias accent?
What the fuck was that noise, mate?
I was yawning and trying to speak. What are your thoughts on the Lio stacks?
No idea. What the fuck is a Lio sack?
A Lio sack.
I don't know.
It's a thingy that you... It's something.
Because have you ever thought about stop animation?
No. Not really.
Guys, I think you need to make a tutorial of making animation.
I feel like I've done that before.
What happened to it?
Yeah, it got deleted for some reason. I wonder why. It's not like I answered this question earlier today.
Question, do you watch cartoons?
No.
Wow, okay.
It really depends what cartoons.
I've been saying most of the questions you should answer if you have them.
Wow, as if you know more about her than she does.
Who says I don't?
Got him. We will, by the way, to the guys, to the boys and grills in the Discord channel, we're not going to be doing anything else after this live stream. Like we did last time.
Why not?
Because it's late, that's why.
Right.
Yeah, else I probably would have, but no. Okay, let me just get this, he grabs it fucking fast. Alright. Are there anything else? Holy shit. And what are your thoughts on the live action Mathis Combat movie? I mean, it was a good attempt, but it was kind of silly.
The sheriff isn't English.
Yeah, you don't have an English sheriff.
I've got you at last, Hank.
Because, you know, all the sheriffs in those American movies in the 60s had a British sheriff.
I'm taking you in, partner.
I'm taking you in, boy.
Hey, Uncle Jay Wimbledon. You're coming into the beer chaos now.
He's going to prison. Will he escape prison? Find out next time.
Unmanaged combat.
Hey guys, you know what? What's funny? The fact that I still have to do feet on this, and I love feet, as everyone knows, I love to animate feet. I have not stated a single time before in my live streams that I love to do feet. Did you guys know I like to do feet?
I know someone else that likes feet.
Oh, well, we don't need to do that right now. Oh shit! Okay, there we go. I moved on to all the friends. What sprite sheets do you use? Well, I don't use any because I have the original sprites, so there you go. I used to use old Madness sprites.
You can fly with levitating guns, does he?
Wow, nice. Thanks, Billy.
You don't give me a chance. This
what? I was saying something!
You paused.
Nestec's old Madness sprites work well. That was the only thing I needed to say. Yes, Billy.
Never mind.
Wow, alright.
Bad question.
Wait, how do I make this guy?
Okay, here's an acceptable question for Kelzad. I'm not going to forget what you did, Amethy. Does anybody in your school know that you made animations? If that's the case, how are your partner's reactions?
I don't tell anybody I animate Madness. So there's your answer.
There you go.
It's not because I don't care, it's because, well, that's why I have an alias.
Yep.
And I don't go to school, so there you are.
Nerd.
Because it's a dropout.
That's you.
Dropout. I'm such a fucking loser. Does this guy have an overhang? Oh, there he goes. There it is. I think I'm gonna have to use this again. Now I'm gonna have to do this shit again. Fuck. There we are.
Do you want to see ATP abominations?
No.
Nah.
I mean, as cool as that sounds, it would be pointless to make them abominations. Because that would mean they would have to like be made for that. I don't think it really would have made a difference anyway.
Tricky to clan abominations.
How old is Kelzad?
55. I am 17?
Young man.
Young boy. Oh wait, I think I might have fucked this over. I think I'm gonna redo that. Alright. So... Wow, I guess it's 16. I sound like a 5-year-old, so that's something.
You're the youngest.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm really hoping that I could finish this soon, because I am going to have to go in half an hour. I think I am going to finish this. I'm just going to be a bit speedy about this.
What do you think about abominations mated only from grunts?
No. Who's gonna win in this fight, Mike Tyson or Billy? There you go. See that? That's a real question, my guys.
Oh, Desker just gave me a good one.
Okay.
Trick question for Kelzad. You're gay, yes.
Yes. Look at everyone keeps asking me if I'm gay. It's great. Do you like the homosexuals, kids? It's like, no. Hey. Oh, wait, what? On which gay hotline did you meet each other? Like, see? It's that sort of shit. It's just funny. I mean, at least it's better than some things.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about the latest army collab, Billy? I don't care.
The fuck is he talking about? Army?
I think he's talking about the mad chick.
Oh!
The mad chick guy that ripped off Xithic Sprite.
Hey, let's not even get into that stuff.
No!
It doesn't even matter, Chris doesn't even care. So. Yeah, one. Kelsey. What's that one? Kelsey, have you ever thought of making someone kill you without mentioning Kelsey probably in round 4? Well, why would I answer that?
It's a question!
No. I heard someone go off Discord there for a second.
Same.
No, I would not answer that question. That is dumb.
Question for Kelzad, what sports do you like?
well, athletic sports.
I like the red mushrooms.
I would actually have done flame effects for this Q&A, but I'm not sure if that was a good idea.
Gotta spice it up every now and then.
Yeah.
Kelzad, have you thought of maybe making a new character for your animations?
Yes. And you know what that one's called? It's what? Called the guy that was in my incident this Christmas. Got him.
The N51 guy.
Yeah, the N51 agent. Dark Cycles character. So, I already answered your question 3.5 months earlier.
Okay, here's a question. Kel said, have you ever broken a bone or have you ever died?
Wait, excuse me? Have I ever died? yes, I died and then I came to back.
Yeah, I played Dark Souls.
Oh, definitely died on that one.
Have you ever broken a bone?
No. Next question! Kelsa, where is Fort Path? You need to swap those, H's around. well, I mean, fucking... Guys, that's like the classic question. When's the next Realm episode coming out?
Question for Little Green.
Fucking Christ.
How many more episodes will there be for Realm?
There'll be as many as there need to be.
Four.
Ooh.
Yeah, pretty much.
Aw. Oh. Sad.
Well, alright.
In Realm, is that scientist the only scientist in Tebase? Are there any other scientists in Hetair?
They are somewhere else. And they're not mostly they are just agents and not actual, like, not scientists in scientist clothing. They would either be normal agents who don't use weapons. But mostly it's just Salandar that comes up with everything. Because, I mean, that's not a whole lot of things.
Hey, question for Killzad. Do you plan on making so everything wrong with episode on a madness? Three question marks?
No.
Okay.
Little Green, everyone, making a thank meme. That makes sense, because, you know, little green man. Okay, I think I can finally make this into a fist now. There we go, finally. Okay, I think I'm about to wrap this up by having to do this, and then the feet and sounds.
Question for Amethy, which mech agent would you marry? None. They all suck. Because they're not auditors.
Oh, god.
Mech agent auditor.
Basically MC10 auditor.
Yes. If that counts as a mech agent.
He does later.
Yeah, that looks like a very weak punch. Hold on. I think I'm about to make this different. That's what I do most of the time. I like, first I make something completely random, and then I change it later. Alright. Come on, guys, there are some questions that can be answered.
Question! What is Gabriel Barsh up to? He's playing Dota 2.
Yeah, he's playing Dota. What's he actually doing right now? Oh, wait, I can't see it. Never mind.
I'll look at it.
I think he is playing Dota 2.
Probably.
Yeah. But he is, what's it called? He is working on a movie, or maybe he's just keeping it a little bit absent at the moment. Yeah, I think he's a bit absent for the time being. But only because he's got other things to do.
Really, do you get annoyed when people criticize your animations, knowing that most people don't even animate madness from that? I mean, I don't get it much. But it... If someone's... criticizing something they don't understand, and it's the way I intended it to be, that annoys me.
Yeah.
Question for Kelzad. Do you have a special interest in video games with a medieval theme? For example, For Honor and Dark Souls.
Yes, I do. Yeah. I like games that take some skill to play, because it feels more rewarding.
Second question, this time for Amethy. Do you have an statement for this Valor Art Fever?
it was pretty much a meme, guys.
It's weird, like, I'm art trading with Kelzad and Billy and Dasker, but then everyone started drawing her, I'm like, I'm not complaining.
You can't trade with everyone.
I still need to do your guys. It's because I'm stuck with finals right now, so I can't really do that right now, but... Yeah. Charles has his first, because I asked him first, actually.
Don't worry, guys. This guy's just having a spastic hand going on right now. Oh, yeah. I don't know what I wanted that with. I think I'm just going to let that stay as it is, because it's funny.
Have you ever considered making a video game for Realm or the Jekyll and Nikki series?
No.
I wouldn't know what to do with it.
Big man with big dong Jack kills Winky everyone.
And the quest for the order there. I'm there.
Got him, guys. Got him good.
He went against the Mr. Krabs. I don't know why I found that funny.
It just sounds stupid.
It does.
I know how to make MC laugh in 1 second.
No. Oh.
What is that?
Don't, please don't. I don't want to listen to that here.
It's
just stupid, that's what it is. Kill me.
Same.
I'm sorry about everything, guys.
Torture.
Can you dare Russian R here? Yeah, very good.
Guys, we're not gonna answer questions that make no sense, I'm sorry.
So said, the person who's asking these questions doesn't understand.
Well, see, now that's the problem. Yeah, that's anime. Don't worry, guys, about the feet. I'm just gonna do them somewhat quickly. I have learned how to do them a bit faster, so that won't take very long. It'll take max 10 minutes, which is already a lot, but you know, can't make it completely shit.
Question: how much of Realm 4 you got done? On Twitter, I saw you were about 2 minutes in.
Yes, I'm about, I don't know how many percent. About... That's a good question. I mean, I'm quite far in the process, but I'd probably say about 10%. No, I think maybe more 15, of course, because it's like, I'm not really sure about the length. I know what I have to include, but it's a bit hard to explain. If that made any sense.
Didn't make a lick of sense.
He gave him a good old punch right in the face. Didn't really look like
it.
He gave him a real good punch. He gave him the one. He didn't give him the 1-2, he just gave him the 1.
I said, I can give you some sound effects to use for this.
No! No!
Boom!
Not really a question for Kelzad. This stream series is so good, I came in pant 5 times.
Who said that? Dasker?
Dasker.
Nice, you came in pant.
Question for Gib and Simbaureen. What are your real names? My name is Will.i.am.
Will.i.am. If you can't guess that, that's William.
Really?
Wait, a Billy? What did you expect?
I was telling my alias, Will.i.am, but you just said when and said it.
When and... said and when it.
Said and when it. I have dumb brain.
You don't have a brain, Billy.
Yeah,
he has a brand.
Please kill Zad.
He has a brand.
A Brian.
one singular Brian.
My favourite Family Guy character is Brain Griffin.
Maybe I should make that note.
Empathy, what's worse, sand in your eyes or shampoo? Sand.
Sand is fucking worse, because at least you can, the shampoo like automatically like...
Shampoo washes out, sand, you have to like, that can like mess up your eyes.
It doesn't like, shampoo doesn't like, scratch your eyes.
Actually,
like...
yeah.
I mean, I said both.
I
mean, depends what shampoo it is, of course.
Yeah. But no, sand is worse because I told you to start with the charcoal, right?
Yeah.
That in my eye, and like, I was like
I've
blind.
I've heard about it.
Yeah, I couldn't see for like about a week. Almost a week, actually.
That was a while ago.
Yeah, like years ago.
I don't know if this punch looks powerful, but whatever. Okay, that's a couple of questions that could be answered here, I think.
Mm-hmm. Billy?
No, you read them.
No!
Yes, okay, I'm gonna read one. Question, do you think Hank will turn into Mr. Krabs on MC11? Yes.
How did you come up with your usernames, like Goob50 or Killzad? Go back in the stream, because we answered that exact question.
Yep.
And Simbri's name too, you a tambourine player or something? I said that earlier, but if it's talking about my real name, call me Emmett the Heath.
I mean, yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
That's not really much line behind it anyway, so.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
Do you care about guns? Do you look up how they should shoot and sound?
No,
I don't. How many bullets are in or how many bullets are in this magazine?
No.
Asks Cough.
No. The Cough, here's a good answer. Don't say that again. Cause it's fucking madness, alright? Rules don't apply.
Tell us, I've got a question. Wait, hold on.
What?
I'll ask you in a second.
I got one too, but you go first, Billy.
My ears. Okay, Billy, stop that. That's
my ears.
That was so fucking gay. Don't do that again.
I don't know how loud that was.
That was really fucking loud. Don't do that again.
Okay, sorry.
Why did you want us, you spastic?
That's the funny thing.
That's funny.
Kill that. Does Bruno Mars is gay? Spell I cup. Look down and spell attic.
No.
Question to Kelzad. How does it feel to be 20 days closer to be a big 18-year-old boy? Smiley face, smiley face.
Who's asking that?
Dasker.
Of course, well, it feels great, because... I don't know. I'm a big boy, I guess that's why.
Boy.
I don't think that's gonna be much of a difference. I can do a bunch of stuff. I can like drink. I can smoke. I could do all that before. Oh well. Missed opportunity. Am I right, guys? Also, I'm not gonna be spending a lot of time on these feet. So sorry if there's shit. But
question. Does Kelsey cut himself with his charges?
Email.
I guess you'll have to, good answer, actually. I guess you'll find out in round 4.
If there's, like, a power outage, can Kelsey use his chargers to power up things?
Yes, I guess so. Why? Why ask that?
Kelsey!
Might, like, blow the circuits.
Yeah, it would!
it would, like, completely evaporate, like... Vaporize it. Yeah.
When did he realize you're Danish, and how did he come out to your parents?
Oh, that's a bit of a personal question.
Yeah, I don't think I can answer that one, Mr. Man. That's simply too hard of a question. It's a condition being Danish. Alright, guys. Okay, those feet look fucking dumb. I wouldn't normally do feet this fast anywhere else. It's just because it's a stream.
How long has it been going for?
Nearly 3 hours.
Oh my god.
2 hours, 44 minutes.
Yeah. We're ending in 12 minutes max. But I think I will be done in about 5. Okay, the realm confirmed as 21 Pilots fan. I don't know what he's referring to. I'm not very up to date on mainstream media. If that is mainstream media.
Bands.
Oh! Okay, it is mainstream media then.
Mm-hmm. You're up to date about your memes though.
Yeah.
What the day where make a more realm episode?
Yes.
As it has been said millions of times. Madness Day.
On Madness Day, on the 22nd of September, guys. It's been released annually, alright? Don't worry, it'll come out, it'll just take a while. It's not like I'm keeping it away from people on purpose because I'm like, they won't get to see the next one before it's Madness Day, says Kelton while he's rubbing his hands. Don't worry, guys, it will come out. It's not done, alright?
Why not? Haven't you been working on it?
Yes, I have.
Just slow.
I did it on purpose to make everyone feel bad.
I knew it.
Pretty much.
Why don't these people have arms? I think you're in the wrong place.
I think you're in the wrong community, my guy.
Does Billy listen to Linkin Park now?
Wow, okay.
Edgy.
Well...
Who's Linkin Park? I can't remember.
Are you fucking serious?
Are you being serious? Yeah.
Are they the one that does?
They don't even fucking mention it. They made like the edgy music from like back in the day, pretty much.
Well, they're the one. The Numb with Jay-Z was actually really good.
I have never listened to other than that one song.
Wow.
Yeah. Every YouTube tutorial had it. I should have done that, honestly, with with my YouTube tutorial. It's just like a notepad thing. I was like, hey guys, that's it, like, erase it all the time because I keep misspelling. and it says Bandicap Unregistered Hypercam at the same time.
The music is like Johnny Poole's Bodies.
Yes.
So all you hear is like, let the bodies hit the floor. That's all you hear. For the whole tutorial, just that.
Question,
in 144p.
Question, which band's character do you think is a black?
The yes. Yes.
Who's a black? Is black? I'd probably say the auditor.
Hank?
He's very black. No, Hank's not black.
Sanford and Deadmus?
Dead Mouse?
What if Dead Mouse replaced Deimos in Madness Combat 11?
What if...
I would just ask him to unblock me on Twitter.
Oh yeah, that's right, you can unblock
me on
Twitter.
Oh yeah. What did you do again?
I just said that I tweeted to him, Dead Mouse is gay and he smells bad. Then he blocked me.
Ooh, that's a hard...
Don't blame him.
I don't blame him. Pussy.
Twitter is fun.
Brand Madness.
Twitter's a special place.
The brown.
The brown. Brown bricks.
Brown spelled B-R-O-U-N.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff right there. Oh my god, this was a bit...
Yes, Timothy, why did you cyberbully a dead mouse?
Because it was funny.
Cyberbully a dead mouse.
Cyberbullying isn't funny.
Cyberbullying is serious, guys, come on.
It was selective banter. That was very one-sided.
Yeah.
I wasn't bullying him, I was just kidding.
No offense.
Okay, Hugo.
Okay, no. Billy,
no. No, 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 me.
No, I'm gonna do it.
I can't do it. Did I do it?
You did it. You did it before I did.
Okay, it didn't come up.
How come you can just did it immediately? That's what I'm wondering about. Holy shit, you timed out so many people, holy fuck.
It's the same person! Okay.
Hi, Trep.
No, that was, it's because it wasn't happening and I thought, oh, I missed it.
You timed out the wrong person.
It's laggy, I didn't realize.
GG.
Don't say that.
Too bad.
You know what that stands for? It stands for...
Game Grumps.
No, it stands for...
It's like saying the word, the name Alt Voldemort.
It's like Grump a screw, and you can never say that.
Grump is screw.
He's the man from Symmetrically 2. That was not a good rhyme.
No, it wasn't.
I was trying to be Dr. Seussy. Does Yelon have a Minecraft Let's Play?
Why Yelon?
That's a good question, my guy.
He does, but he only has them on, like, unlisted, but... Hold on, I'll get it out for you.
No, please don't.
Oh god!
Really, no, please don't. This is something you'll regret.
He's begging!
Hey guys, this is Minecraft Skyblock. This is my first episode of my new Minecraft
series. That's not like you. He has a fucking thingy.
Did you ever imagine Ned Enderman in the madness?
Yes. No.
No. No. I'm sorry, I'm not a child.
You are technically.
Do you have any theories about madness combat?
No.
Well.
We pretty much know what will happen, so...
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
We don't. I'm sorry to say it, my guy.
When you only live 256 kilometers from Kel'Zed.
God, I wish I were me.
God, I wish it wasn't.
Wow, okay!
I wish it were me. Because then
I'd
be like...
But I didn't say that as a response to you or something.
What about Billy?
Thank the Lord.
Don't be mean!
I'm kidding. Alright, let's... I just want to get these feet over with. I want to get these feet over with right now. I don't like doing them. They're gay.
You make Billy cry.
That's okay. He's not even crying. He's like dying on the inside.
I'm telling you, Elon.
Okay.
Hey, I hear you've been making fun of Billy. You about that, Kelson.
Billy!
Don't make me say what I did you in realm 4.
Wait, I have one request. I have one request, Billy. Say, stop being a cunt.
No, we can't do that. That's too dumb.
It's too bad.
It's too bad.
Banned phrase. Question, would you like your own personal improbability drive?
Yes.
That'd be really fun.
I would sell it.
No, I'd keep it. I'd be like...
I would make it so that I could live off only eating chips all day.
Yeah.
That's yeah.
Kel said, "You chippo."
I'm chippo. Fuck, dude.
Yeah, chippo. Hey, Billy. I live in the same area as you. I'm an Australian, and I'm in insert. You're lying. You're lying. Liar. There's no way you live in.
Unknown proxy.
Hey, you also live in unknown proxy? We should meet up.
Well, let me see here the feet. Alright, that actually works quite well. There you go.
Sorry about the power snorting just then.
The power snorting. Okay, fucking, I hope this can be done in 5 minutes. I think I'm just gonna add the sounds just so I'm, you know. I'd be adding a little bit of variety. Okay, I'm gonna get some of these sounds up. I'm just gonna use this for like him hitting the hand.
Nice.
So,
Juan Carlos Noguera says, love Green Pepper Studios.
Well, thank you.
Did I say that right? I don't know.
Juan Carlos Noguera. Yeah, you kind of did.
Wow. Someone's popular. Wow. Bill's a big boy, boys.
Desker's asking me this question to Kelzad. Do you remember the post that says the following? I got a knife in CSGO. Woo! Holy shit.
Yeah, that's such a question.
Answer my question or I'll get angry. XP.
I love Indian scammers.
Oh, yeah. Would you like to get a product? And you're just like, leave me alone.
Hi.
To answer your question, I don't know what the question was. There you are.
There you go.
Hi, we're here to talk about your power bill. Oh, again.
Again?
There we go.
What company are you from?
Yes.
Billy, say...
No!
Neon voice. Nice. Elon accent.
Elon accent. Elon has an accent.
Elon has an accent. It's Elonese.
Does Elon have a strong Danish accent?
No. No. Alright, that actually seems quite fine, this thing. I feel like
really,
it has to be
which Doritos do you like better? Blue or red? I like both.
Good question.
See, guys, it actually turned out quite well this test. You'd never known.
Oh, I just got a message from Elon. He sent me a voicemail.
Oh God.
Hello, my name is Elon, and I'm going to kill you, Geekhead.
Okay, Bill, that's enough now. I'm tired of this.
Give me a twist. Oh dear.
Okay, I've gotta speed things up a little bit with these feet now. Because we're supposed to end it right now. This is the longest stream we've ever made, I think.
Damn.
Yeah.
It's nearly 3 hours.
Yep.
Nice. And it's my first one, and probably the only one I'm gonna be in.
Don't push your limit.
I was only here because Billy wasn't awake earlier.
I was! Sassy. Okay, let's get this shit over with. Okay, at least the fight, well, it went okay. I mean, if it was me, there would have been more. But, I mean, it was me, but if I had more time on my hands, there would have been more.
Yeah.
Besides, I hadn't planned the choreography at all, so there you are. It was just two grunts making, like, doing a bunch of haymakers, really. I was actually kind of going like a... No, Billy, don't.
Sorry, Soft.
That... Do a realm episode 4. Yeah, I am doing
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
Just not on the stream, you know?
That crap secret.
Do you think that the annoying orange jokes are funny?
No.
What am I, 8?
I think they... Well, I don't think the channel's funny. I think the annoying orange gaming is funny.
I saw that earlier on Facebook, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
It makes you dumber. It's like, you sometimes wonder how the hell something could be so, mind-numbing.
I only watched the first 3.
Oh.
Yeah, and that was like years ago. I thought those were dumb.
Hold on, no, this is
funny. Read this to Kelzad, it's funny. Vetni vafor norman stoppa snoppen I povalsva dombi nisna pakis.
Okay, but can we, like, actually do, like, you know...
I'm waiting for questions.
No! You're not!
I am.
No. You can also you can also answer non-direct questions like, what the hell is that sound in the background? It's my birds, alright? I'm sorry.
You've already said that a lot.
Yep.
Yep.
Well, I don't care.
Yep.
In Pepe. I love to feed my guys. It's so much fun to make. I'm kind of making this live stream just to, like, show people, like, how actually long it takes to do everything. I mean, mostly you can just say, oh, I skipped to the end and there's the result, but it's like, that's not how it is.
Question for Kelzad, Dark Souls 3 or the Pea Guy game?
Well, you know what it is. Wait, who asked that?
Dasker.
Hell yeah, Pea Guy game. Always. Fucking best, mate. It's actually the first game I played, ever. That's why. Fuck Dark Souls 3, guys. Fuck the Dark Souls series in general. Pea Guy is best, alright?
What is your favorite thing about Man's Combat?
What the fuck do you think? I like the story! Ah. I mean, the combat, of course. In case you still don't get it. MC, no, it doesn't stand for Madness Combat, it stands for Minecraft.
I'm back.
There you are.
Didn't even know you're gone.
Yeah, same, no, you didn't tell us.
It was
Madness Combat or Mortal Combat? I've never played Mortal Combat, so.
Mortal Madness.
Really?
No.
Huh.
Never really cared.
I prefer Mortal Madness. Who just broke all their fingers?
That's Anna.
That's me. Not gonna get arthritis, so it's okay.
Yeah.
Do you think that the madness gives any morals?
Yeah.
Don't die.
Don't do this.
It will give us morals, don't worry. Don't become as insane as Kringles, that's what. He's got a crazy brain, it's demented and shit.
He's insane in the membrane. Madness Macarena.
Oof. That was a big creak.
Yeah.
Epic creak.
Question for all, Menace Combat or Orange Combat?
Orange Combat.
Yeah.
Wait, who said that?
Dasker, obviously.
Orange Combat, best. No doubt. Raygun Fighter. Cherry on the top. Yes, I am. Mr. Papa Franku. No, wait, Papa Pranku. There you are.
Fun fact, I can crack every bone in my body.
It's not eBay, by the way, it's EK, so. Damn, that sounded like a big shit. Wait, what did the creak?
It's in my creaky chair.
It didn't sound like fucking. What? It did not sound like a shit, it just sounded like a really creaky door or something. Or, you know, chair, like it was.
I went back and played it. It is very loud.
Killzad. Remember when you said you were gonna end the stream a while back?
Yeah, but that was before I realized that I had 200. I didn't know there was 200 frames. I was just thinking like, oh, it's 150 frames. That's a big difference. But there's like, how many? There's like 200. Nearly, yeah, 225. Fuck. So it makes a big difference. I'm sorry. It will end in a few minutes. Has it been 3 hours now?
Because I'm going to message you a question.
No. Because I'm not going to look at it.
Wow. Yeah, it's been 3 hours.
No, I'm just not sure on this one.
What? No.
Vigorous typing.
Hold on, let me just sit here. Holy fuck, I've got so many messages. Where are you? There you are. Oh! Wait, who said that, Billy? Who asked that?
Me.
Mm-hmm.
I can't really remember.
It was supposed to be a game.
You even told me.
Yeah, I told you. Yeah, Billy asked what Realm was originally going to be. It was going to be a game. It wasn't going to be an episode. It was going to be a game where you like escape this tower. It was kind of like Half-Life in a way. How it was like very barren. And it was pretty much the same idea as Realm, how it was like they escaped the tower. But this time they, you started at the very top and you had to get down to the bottom. You had to like do puzzles and also kill things.
Desk is just a question.
Oh, again.
Ugh, disgusting! At least he's asking relevant things sometimes, despite how dumb they are. Okay, nearly done. I'm so close to being done now.
Question for all. Can you say the following, imitating Amethy's voice? Ha! Same!
Yes!
When was that asked?
That was asked just now. Dasker said it.
In the chat?
No, in, DM.
Was it... Did he ask to say, ha, same?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll do my best, hold on.
No.
Oh god.
No, please don't. Not another voice change.
I like how Kel said
Ben. No.
How'd I do?
You sound like an old woman.
Vocal range. You need to make fun of me. Friend of all these ones.
Aww!
Oh, whoops. Boom! He fall over and also die. He didn't die though, he just got knocked out. Because you wouldn't get killed in one hit with a punch. Unless, of course, you... I don't know, you fucking bash his head off. Yeah, you swole.
Strong.
What is Gab 50 weapon or his truss use what he pick up? Yeah.
I could totally agree on that one.
Please make a gravity gun to ream.
No.
Like I said it automatically.
It's like, no. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, actually, I think that's the end of that. Let's see it in its entirety.
Nice.
So kill Zed.
No.
Before madness.
Alright, that works quite well.
I'm gonna talk anyway. So kill Zed.
Yes?
When did... Okay, this is a question for me. When were you first making like the story of Realm? Was it before Madness 10?
Yeah, it was 2009.
Okay. If Madness 10 ended differently, what do you think you'd do?
That wouldn't have been the explosion.
Like if it didn't end with the Auditor dying and.
No, that explosion wouldn't have been there. And probably a different turn would have been taken, but I'm not sure it really would have... It didn't really affect anything, anyway. No. No, it really wouldn't. Alright, so... This is the final version. Oh wait, hold on, you can't... I know people can't see it. Because it's focused on one window.
Where did you get the idea for Ooks as a last name for some characters?
Complete random, really. It's just a name I just made, just because. Alright, well, that's the end of that. I made it. Hope you guys are happy about it.
Yep.
I think I'll upload it later on the Discord tomorrow or something. Just so people can see it one more time if they missed it. Anyways, guys, that was a good stream. Except it wasn't really. But hey.
Wow.
But hey. It was okay. So, I just gotta say thanks for tuning in for this amazing stream. I hope you enjoyed it. And we're not sure when we're gonna do another one, because I'm kind of busy at the moment, and will be for the next time coming. So yeah, we are going to stream again sometime, but not now. Or
not next week.
No, not
next week. I think it will be in a month, but that's only an assumption.
What oh wait, because I.
No.
V can download.
I already put it there once.
Put it there again!
Wait, hold on, maybe if I can go back... Oh! Yep, alright. There it is, for all you boys that want a VCam that actually works. Anyways, you saw the progress of how I did it, and the real science has some questions, and yeah. That's as much as I can do exactly 3 hours, which is perfect.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And again, if you don't know where to get sprite sheets, don't ask me because I don't really know. I just have the original Madness sprites. Anyways, I'm going to be going now, and we will see you next time.
Yep.
Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
See ya.